Love.
Hi guys. It's April 15th. We're going to Hong Kong. Do you say see you, Hong Kong?
See you.
See ya.
We are about to take out. Fasten seatbelt securely.
Hi guys, we're finally in Hong Kong. Hey Dre.
Wow.
Let's go. Say hi, Peach.
Hi, guys.
Where are you guys?
Today we're in Hong Kong, Disneyland.
Wow, no, we're in Hong Kong. Hi, we're finally in Hong Kong. We landed here today. It's April 28th. And tomorrow is Daddy's birthday. Happy birthday, Daddy.
And Dre is so...
And Dre is very naughty.
Very naughty.
It's only the first day and he's very energetic. The way to 821 bus going to our hotel.
I'm gonna go to the bus right now.
Yeah, and this is the bus. We're gonna ride the bus now. Dre. Hey guys, welcome to our room. It's currently raining, so Ray is wearing. What are you wearing? Say jacket. We're now here at Cafe de Coral with PJ.
Day 2 in Hong Kong and we're going to Macau.
Yeah, we're going to Macau today and Dre is going to be a good boy. Right, Dre?
Yeah.
Are you gonna be a good boy today?
Yeah.
Yeah, say hi guys.
Hi guys.
I'm going to be a good boy today.
Today.
Okay, see you Macau.
See you Macau.
Go.
Oh, it's Daddy's birthday today.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Dad!
Thank you!
This is okay.
Hi Dre. Good morning, Dre. Okay, this is the room of Mommy and Daddy. Hey Dad.
Hi Anna.
Hi. And the kids are here. PJ. Hi. Yes. That's our room, and there's PJ's room there.
The first door.
Oh, yes.
Hi, kids. It's our day two here in Hong Kong, and Bray is still very hyper there. What did you see there? The boys are on the way to China Ferry. Hi guys! Hi! Hi! Hi guys! We're on the way to China Ferry Terminal. We're gonna go to Macau! Dre, where are you going? Say Macau! We are now here at China Ferry Terminal. We're going to Macau. We're now getting our tickets here. We're now here inside the turbojet boarding gate. We are now gonna board the ferry. Dre, you're gonna ride the ferry. There is the ferry. We're gonna ride that going to Macau. Hi, Peach.
Where's your ticket, Peach?
Ticket.
Oh my gosh.
We're about to ride the ferry.
Yes.
It's the ferry. Hello. We are now inside the turbojet going to Macau. Hi, Dre. Hi, we are now inside the turbojet. Dre is now drinking milk. Hello. Hi.
China Ferry Terminal na kami.
Yes. It's the Harry Potter exhibition here. We're now here at Macau Airport looking for a bus to ride as we tour around Macau. Dre is currently sleeping.
Hi, Faye.
dami feet.
It's good?
Yeah.
We're here at Senado Square. Where there's so many tikim. Yes, we're finally here at the ruins of St. Paul.
The one that was burned.
Was it burned?
Yes.
Great, thank you. You want peach?
You want ice cream? Okay, thank you.
We're on our way back to the terminals, going to Hong Kong. Dre, what can you say about Macau?
Sleepy.
You have no comment.
And a naughty boy.
So, where are you now?
We're in the airport, going to Hong Kong, because we go to Macau.
Okay. Are you happy?
Yes. We're in 7-Eleven.
Hi, we're on the way back to our hotel. Going to
Hong Kong.
What's the name of your hotel?
Chim Cha Chu.
Four-star Imperial Hotel.
Hi, we're going to Disneyland today.
Yay! Dre, you're going to Disneyland.
Yes, we all wearing Mickey Mouse.
Yeah. But it's currently very gloomy in Hong Kong. It's our third day here. Hey, there's a baby eating alone. Hey, Dre. Are you a good boy? Dre, where are you going, Dre?
Where?
Say Disneyland. 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 Where are you going, Paula girl? Wow, you're going to Disneyland today. We're gonna go here, ride a train in here. Okay, let's wait for them to go out. Enter.
Disneyland!
Yay! Hi!
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 Hi
过几分钟，我们邀请你来到巡游路线以及美国小镇。
Hello, you say hi to me.
Hello.
要不要拍照？
也就可以。
我也想拍照。
对啊，我还去拍。
Thank you. Bye bye. Dreamy, say bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Okay, wait. That's a reason for the show in 30 minutes.
Hola, dito.
guys, it's our third day here in Hong Kong, and it's raining.
Third day, it's raining,
and we're about to order food here at Cafe de Corral.
There. Corral, honky donkey donkey.
Every day we eat here because this is near our hotel. This is the Cafe de Corral near our hotel. So many people. We're about to order our food here at Cafe de Corral. We got the goods. We're on the way to our hotel to eat our lunch because it's raining really hard right now. We did not bring our kids outside, so we just ordered for takeout. Now, here, look, it's raining, guys. It's raining very hard. Oh my gosh, my raincoat. Look, it's raining very hard. But our hotel is just walking distance from the Cafe de Corral. Here, our hotel is here. We're staying at the Imperial Hotel. Hi, we're now here at Mongkok. It's still raining, but shopping is live. Trying out some of their street foods. We got their milk tea, and they have street foods here. We're here at Mongkok. It's raining, but nothing can stop them from shopping.
It's raining in Hong Kong. Hi guys, now it's our day 4 in Hong Kong.
And what did you do today?
Nothing.
Do you enjoy?
Yes.
What's your order?
What's your order? Where's your Spider-Man bag? Can you show mommy your Spider-Man bag? Where is it? Can you show mommy Spider-Man? Show it to mama. Hi guys, it's our day 5 here in Hong Kong.
Currently here in Nathan Road.
We are here at Chimsha Chui. We're about to ride the train going to the Peak Tram. You wait for your turn. Oh, you're inside the train. It's gonna move, Dre. We are now here at the Central Station, going to the Peak Tram.
Okay. We are now on the way to the Peak Tram.
like the view, Mom?
Yes, I'm afraid. It's so cold in
it's
here.
It's so cold in here. Calling.
Who's that?
Hi guys, it's our last night here in Hong Kong, and we're here at the hotel. Looking for food to eat.
What can you say about Hong Kong? Good. Is it nice? Is Hong Kong nice? Yes. Hi, hi. Cafe. Hi, hi. I'm wearing. I'm just wearing my Harry Potter pajama. Okay, Paula girl. Pajama. What can you say about Hong Kong? Hi. I'm wearing my Harry Potter pajama. Did you enjoy Hong Kong? Yes. Oh, what can you say about Hong Kong? It's good. It's good. What do you like? Philippines or Hong Kong? Hong Kong.
Oh,
so you're not going home to the Philippines?
Going home.
Okay.
Hi, Dre.
How's Spider?
Around? Hi, it's our last night here in Hong Kong, and we're strolling around the MTR.
And look who's here.
Look who's there. Oh, there's a baby in there. Say hi. This is the Legoland in Hong Kong. Look at that kid. Dre, come. Say hi, Dre. Hi, guys. It's already 10:15 p.m. and we're still here inside their MTR station. Hi. Hey guys, it's our day 6 here in Hong Kong. Our last day. We're gonna miss this weather. It's so cold here. See you, Philippines. Hi. Hello. We are here at the Avenue of Stars. Hello, it's our last day here in Hong Kong.
Uncle.
Say hi, Daddy and Mommy.
Hi, Mommy.
2 days of, 6 days of walking. How's your feet, guys?
Nice.
We're here at Hong Kong Cultural Center. Home to the Philippines. Dre, Dre, say bye, Hong Kong.
Bye, my dog. Bye, guys. We're going back home to the Philippines. That we're so hot.
Yeah, and that's the airplane that PJ is gonna ride going back to the Philippines.